growing up through the years, when we, the first place we ever played in the USA was, of course, in New York. We played at the RKO Theatre, which is gone now, but it was an annual thing that a DJ called Murray the K did. And we keep meeting people who say they were there. And there were four or five shows a day. And it was early 67, summer of 67, just before we went across to Detroit to play Ann Arbor, Michigan, where we played the FC5. And then we went down to Monterey Pop Festival. And around that time, we got our first hit in the USA. I'm talking 1967, when you think that we started in 64. It took time for you fucking Americans to catch up. But this was a hit here, and it wasn't quite such a hit in the UK. I can see for miles.